Hi guys on YouTube, this is the Hotpoint Liberator Dry Air Class E, this is an overviewer. We have the lint catch here.
Pretty stiff as well.
Bit of a stiff one. Oh, and then there's the lint filter. Then you have the classic Liberator drum, which again is a stiff one to turn. And then you have high heat, low heat, and 120 minute timing